Very good afternoon, all of you. I welcome you all once again our entrepreneurship development subject. In last lecture, we have already discussed about the significance of the entrepreneurship activities. Take short review on this on the significance of the entrepreneur's activity. Yeah, in last lecture we have detailed discussed about the related to the significance of the entrepreneurship activities. Why these entrepreneurship activities are very, very important. These activities are important because of the community development purpose. We have already discussed how that community is developed through this entrepreneurship activity. If any one of small scale industry is established in a rural area, then automatically that area, surrounding area of that village or that rural area is by default it is started to develop that developing activities, some construction of the roads, that availability of the electricity, transportation, such type of development is happened in that rural area. So this is very important. Through this entrepreneurship activity, the community is developed. Then wealth creation and sharing, that one of big one of important issue is unemployment currently everywhere, that unemployment is good. So it is the solution of unemployment to start the entrepreneurship activities in the rural area as well as in the urban area also. So through this entrepreneurship activity, you can create the various jobs opportunity for the employees. So through this entrepreneurship activities are very, very important. Then again, another important reason is a balanced regional development. That regional development, for balancing purpose, the economically as well as for development purpose, etc. purpose, that regional balance will be happen. Then GDP per capita income, it's by default it is increases through this entrepreneurship activity. Then standards of living, if you are doing a business in surrounding area as well as if you are employees on that one of small scale industry, then also your living standard is increases. Again, here it is this type of that important activity. Here it is shown into this icon that exports, the import and exports business is also grown up through this entrepreneurship activity. Because suppose you are started one of manufacturing unit in your surrounded area, in rural areas, and Suppose you take example of our Pandharpur and our Sweary College. Our Sweary College, in our mechanical engineering department, our workshop is manufacture different that gears, top gears industry, which is established in Satara. But that production of that gears, that is happened in our institute. So for completion of that particular activity, completion of that order, and export is necessary to transport that particular material from this area to that top gear Satara. Then again that transportation will be increases through this entrepreneurship activity. So these entrepreneurship activities are very, very important for the society. So my screen is visible, Prajwal. 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 Atharva.
Yes, sir.
My screen is visible, that presentation.
No, sir. It's still pending. It will show in 2-3 minutes, I guess. Yes.
You have to network problem with it. It takes some time for sharing. That today we will discuss on the evolution or history of the entrepreneurship, how that entrepreneurship is evaluated, or that history of that entrepreneurship. India, already we are already know about that India has got very large cultural history. Still that slide is not at present. Let it be. Forget about this, that say PPT, which is not shared. So evaluation history of the entrepreneurship activity. Take a formal discussion on this point. That before pre-independence and after independence, entrepreneurship during the pre-independence around before the Christ 2500 years ago, that excavation of the Harappa and Mohenjo-daro handicraft items were the found. India has got already a lot of cultural history during the Harappa In that time, that Harappa Sanskruti, or that think everyone you have seen that particular movie of that Mohenjo-daro. In that time, that people has made some instrument as well as some pots or some that. Handicraft items. In that time, they were exchanged with each other, and their so pre-independence, madhe, due to that British. त्याच्यामुळं काय झालं तर एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप ऍक्टिव्हिटी काय व्हायला लागली तर डिक्लाइन फेज मध्ये. बट आफ्टर गेटिंग द इंडिपेंडन्स अँड आफ्टर दॅट 1947 एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप दॅट पोस्ट इंडिपेंडन्स जे गव्हर्नमेंट फाउंड झालं, गव्हर्नमेंट जेव्हा फाउंड झालं तर तिथं त्या टायमिंगला लगेच काय केलं तर industrial policy start key how to that start business activities in developed that for developing that particular our nation. In that time, in 1948, that Indian government came forward with the first industrial policy. Industrial policy manje kay tar I will show you one that image where that government has why that government has provide some that policies for entrepreneurship activities. That government entrepreneurship develop karnyasathi, entrepreneurs create karnyasathi a policy create karta. Through that particular policy government has expect to attract the new youngsters to start that entrepreneurship activity. That motto of that government is for getting the job to everyone through this entrepreneurship activity. This is the most important task of that government. So that government has designed some policies for developing that entrepreneurship in any area, that rural area also as well as urban area also. So I will show share one how that government has provide the policy. I think now my screen is visible. Hello.
Yes, sir, it's visible.
That it is in Marathi. That this is for our state government's that policy is there. And then because state government has also started started that particular that industrial policy for attracting the business industries in that particular state, because every state has started their own policies. प्रत्येक स्टेटला काय करायचंय तर आपल्या भागामध्ये इंडस्ट्रीज हब तयार करायचं. ड्यू टू दिस मॅक्सिमम इंडस्ट्रियलायझेशन मेन टार्गेट काय आहे तर अनएम्प्लॉयबिलिटी वरती सोल्युशन आहे. देन रुरल एरिया ऑर दॅट सराउंडिंग एरिया ऑफ दॅट इंडस्ट्री विल बी डायरेक्टली इमिजिएटली विल बी डेव्हलप्ड अँड ते डिपेंडंट आहेत नंबर ऑफ त्या भागामध्ये. ते काय होतात तर तिथं मोठ्या प्रमाणात इथं स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंट दिस इज अ रिसेंट पॉलिसी इन दॅट 1948 टाइम दॅट पॉलिसी वॉज डिफरंट अँड टुडेज पॉलिसी इज डिफरंट. इन टुडेज पॉलिसी that for that new entrepreneurs purpose that our chief minister Mr. Uddhav Thackeray has found new policy is launched new policy that Atmanirbhar Maharashtra that at the same Atmanirbhar Bharat under that activity that our state government has started that Atmanirbhar Maharashtra. Remember that state policies are different and central policies are different. Je central tar central government tar policy tar provide karte at the same time for attracting a business or that industry in our region in our state that purpose different states has provide different policies such as I think all of you know about that tumhala mahitach asel ki that Tata Nano project in that time in our Maharashtra government has not given that permission to establish the plant in that our in Maharashtra energy requirement ji land ji hoti they provide karu shakla na government of Maharashtra in that time that immediately that Gujarat CM Mr. Narendra Modi ji has invited Tata to establish the plant in their region. त्या टायमिंगला काय केलं तर टाटा मोटर्सने त्यांचा जो प्लांट आहे तो गुजरात सेक्टरमध्ये काय केला तर इस्टॅब्लिश केला. बिकॉज दॅट पर्टिक्युलर गव्हर्नमेंट हॅज प्रोव्हाइड 24 hours इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू दॅट पर्टिक्युलर इंडस्ट्री देन 24 hours दॅट वॉटर अवेलेबिलिटी दॅट ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन अँड सम सबसिडीज ऑन दॅट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी वरती सबसिडी जी लँड जी अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ द लँड or the requirement of the land of that particular Tata Nano project. Through this they have created some policy for that launching the industry of Tata Motors. CM ni tya kay keli tar policy create keli immediately and they have invited Tata to establish the industry in that Gujarat area. ते गुजरात टाटा महाराष्ट्रामध्ये इस्टॅब्लिश करणार होते ड्यू टू दॅट सम दॅट इंडस्ट्रियल पॉलिसी पर्पज दॅट सम डिफरंट पॉलिसीज गव्हर्नमेंटची महाराष्ट्र गव्हर्नमेंटची पॉलिसी थोडीशी डिफरंट असल्यामुळे त्यांनी काय केलं तर ही हॅज इस्टॅब्लिश्ड हिज प्लांट इन दॅट पर्टिक्युलर एरिया. लॉस काय झाला तर अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट इन आवर रिजन आपल्या एरियामध्ये काय झाले अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट झाली. देन जो प्लांट इस्टॅब्लिश झाल्यानंतर त्या सराउंडिंग मध्ये जे डेव्हलपमेंट होणार होते ती काय झाली तर स्टॉप झाली. सो नाउ गव्हर्नमेंट इज व्हेरी फोकसिंग ऑन दॅट पर्टिक्युलर स्टार्टअप पर्पज प्रोव्हाइडिंग सम दॅट loan. This is one type of policy. It is in Marathi that ugavtya udyojakansathi, it means that new entrepreneurs those who are started business first time, they already existing businesses are that or that industries are. त्यांच्यासाठी नाही आहे. दिस इज फॉर स्टार्टअप पर्पज. सपोज यू आर कम्प्लिटेड युअर एज्युकेशन दॅट आफ्टर कम्प्लिशन ऑफ द फायनल इयर दॅट यू आर वन ऑफ मेकॅनिकल इंजिनियर्स देन दिस इज अ बिग ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी फॉर दॅट आवर स्टुडंट्स टू स्टार्ट युअर ओन बिझनेस बिकॉज इन मेकॅनिकल इंजिनिअरिंग ओनली दॅट मॅन्युफॅक्चरिंग प्रोसेस इज कंटिन्युअसली गोइंग ऑन इन अदर डिपार्टमेंट it may be in electronics and electrical may be happen but for that a big opportunity for our mechanical students to start their own business for this purpose that government has provided some other policies like as a his age is between 18 to 45 years like whoever start want to start their own business newly first he kay tar he is in between 18 to 45 years age 18 te 45 kay pahije tar एज पाहिजे टर्म्स कंडिशन्स गव्हर्नमेंट बिकॉज आफ्टर 45 इयर्स यू आर स्टार्टेड युअर बिझनेस ऑर दॅट इंडस्ट्री देन इट इज व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट टू काय म्हटलं जातं ते एखादं लोन वगैरे जर दिलेलं असलं त्या बिझनेससाठी ते आफ्टर 45 इयर्स मध्ये नंतर तुम्हाला ते त्याचा टर्न ओव्हर करणं तुम्हाला पॉसिबल नसतं फॉर दॅट पर्पज that government has the terms condition that to the age of that entrepreneurs is in between 18 to 45 years then online application is important whatever that government that state government has launched one website through that website you can apply the through online then vina taran karz it means that no there is no requirement of the security suppose you are taking that 50 lakh rupees for that purpose there is no requirement of any security apan je regular loan market madun ghetu tadita kay karto tar aplyala kay karav lagte tar security thav lagte म्हणजे वॉट एव्हर द तुमची जी लोनची प्राइस आहे त्याच्यापेक्षा जास्त अमाऊंटची काय करावं लागते तर सिक्युरिटी तुम्हाला इथं बँकेकडे ठेवावं लागते सिक्युरिटी मध्ये काय लँड ठेवावं लागेल देन गोल्ड दॅट होम ह्या ज्या गोष्टी आहेत ह्या सिक्युरिटी म्हणून घेतल्या जातात बट फॉर ओनली फॉर द new startup or new entrepreneurs purpose government kontai type che security ghet nahi through this without security that government has provides loan those who want to start their own business first time only not second time because already your business was established and again you have started another business activity then that time that only for first time that government has provided this type of policy then for open students that subsidy whatever the you have taken a loan on that particular loan that 50% subsidy it means that 50% म्हणजे तुम्ही जर near about 1 crore rupees जर loan तुम्ही उचलला असेल market मधून bank through in that time then you need to pay only 85 lakh rupees तुम्हाला फक्त pay करावं लागेल because 85 lakh rupees तुम्हाला काय करावं लागेल तर पे करावं लागेल. देन फॉर अनदर दॅट एससी आणि एसटी स्टुडंट्स, दॅट एससी आणि एसटी स्टुडंट पर्पज दॅट 25% सबसिडी इज देअर. 25% सबसिडी इज लॉन्च फॉर फॉर दॅट फॉर एनकरेजमेंट ऑफ दॅट पर्टिक्युलर पीपल that provide that government has provide 10% extra subsidy for that people, that SC and ST students, that subsidy of 25%. म्हणजे तुम्ही जर नियर अबाउट 1 crore rupees जर लोन तुम्ही बँक थ्रू घेतलं असाल तर यू नीड टू पे ओनली 75 lakh rupees. देन रिटर्न पॉलिसी, दॅट फर्स्ट 1 year, फर्स्ट इयर जे आहे त्यात कोणत्याही तुम्हाला काय करायचं तर फर्स्ट ईएमआय वगैरे कुठलाही तुम्हाला पे करायचं नाही. देर इज नो नीड ऑफ टू पे अप टू 1 year, देर इज नो एनी ईएमआय. देन कोणत्या बिझनेस साठी किती अमाऊंट तुम्हाला लोन प्रोव्हाइड केले, दॅट फॉर सर्व्हिस इंडस्ट्री, for service industry there is no need of much more money, so that's for service industry purpose a 10 lakh rupees loan will be available through this Atmanirbhar Maharashtra scheme. Then manufacturing process, type of manufacturing such as our suppose that the CNC VMC workshop at our workshop in our college, that one CNC and one VMS was there for such type of industry purpose, that government has give that up to 50 lakh rupees loan. This is a loan, on that loan amount you have subsidy of 50%, 15% and 25% as per the conditions. Then for manufacturing industry purpose, that government has provide the 50 up to 50 lakh rupees loan. Then in rural area development of suppose you have launched that particular business in a rural area, particular rural area, in that time you have got another 10% subsidy. It means that whatever you have got subsidy, if you are open candidate, then you have 15% subsidy already, and you have started your business, that entrepreneurship activity in a rural area, that again you have got the 10% extra subsidy. This 10% extra subsidy is government provide for the rural entrepreneurs, rural area, because through this entrepreneurship activity in that rural area will be developed. So that's why this government has given 10% extra subsidy for the new startup project in rural area only. This is the recently government policy of the state government of Maharashtra. So that was our government policies of न्यू एंटरप्रेनर्स इन महाराष्ट्र स्टेट ओनली. महाराष्ट्रामध्ये तुम्हाला जर कुठला बिझनेस करायचा असेल, इंडस्ट्री स्टार्ट करायची असेल, तर महाराष्ट्रीयन स्टुडंट साठी किंवा entrepreneurs purpose, entrepreneurs anti government recently policy after independence that entrepreneurship development activities increases. So I think your next lecture has scheduled up on Mr. our automobile engineering. So I will stop here and Gidday sir will continue next lecture. We will again start our next lecture at 3:30 p.m. Okay, thank you.